jeans, or like baggy shirts. Do you think that fashion trend is nice?
I don't know what baggy jeans are.
Thank you.
Hello, actor. Thank you very much, Ms. Bhargav, for your kind presence. We really appreciate you came here to encourage all of us at the mall. And I thank you very much. And I request you to take your place. I request people to just leave the front row. Leave the front row. Because you are a national famous fashion designer. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to welcome Mr. Sanjay from Chola Designers. His outlet, you can always visit his outlet. It's amazing. Mr. Sanjay from Chola. Chola is at Commercial Street, Kamraj Road. And you can go to his outlet and you can view some lovely designs for men as well as women. Can we have a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Mr. Sanjay? I welcome Mr. Sanjay in front of you. Here it comes. Ladies and gentlemen, he has give me a big hand, Mr. Sanjay. Let's be glad of Mr. Sanjay. Mr. Sanjay, we're really glad to see you here. You are here. In fact, I have seen Madam Madhuri Dixit, the film actress, also has come to your store. Chola, which is at Commercial Street, Kamraj Road. And ladies and gentlemen, here's one thing I want to ask. In Mumbai, you have been awarded as one of the famous fashion designers across India. When Sara Ali Khan, the actress, was there, I was watching on the Instagram. So how was the experience? Can you share with us?
First of all, good evening to everybody present here. And thank you, Manis and your team, for putting up such a fantastic show. So, Avinash is coming back to your question regarding being awarded by Sara Ali Khan. Look, any award for that matter is always an appreciation and the acceptance of your hard work, which we have been putting in day out, day in. So, and you know, especially when the award comes from a very renowned TV channel, Aaj Tak. So this was an event which was done by Aaj Tak News Channel, and Sara Ali Khan, along apart from me, there were dignitaries like Ms. Anupam Kher, Sheikh Suman, and your popular Shark Tank judge Ms. Anupam Mittal. So all of us were awarded in this event, so yeah, it gave you that much motivation. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Sanjay. Yes, great gentleman, Mr. Sanjay from Chola Design. He's here present, one of the famous fashion designer in our nation. Across India, he's famous. And it's our privilege, Mr. Sanjay, that you left all your work. I know that weekends are very heavy schedule for you. That somehow you took your time from Manas and you came here. Really, thank you. Let's give a big hand, ladies and gentlemen, for Mr. Sanjay present with us. I request Mr. Sanjay to take the front row. In between, we'll be having some kind of performances by the audience, some kind of talent shared by the audience, and if you do it, you'll be having the gift right from our crew member. So we all are ready for the fashion show. Let me just check if the fashion team is ready. Divyanshi, okay, tell me one thing, you're in which class?
Second.
Oh wow. Who is your favorite parent? Mommy or daddy?
Mommy.
Very good. Sorry, daddy. Where's daddy? No, sorry. You like your mommy, no? Your mommy looks like which film actor? Like Shilpa Shetty, Madhuri Dixit, or Kareena? Noora Fateh Ali Khan. Wow, Noora, she is getting your title.
I'm going to give the noise.
Let's give a big hand for Divyanshi. Alright, can we have the music ready or? Music, DJ, you remember? Oh, nobody's there. The eminent designers of our institute, Fashion Design Institute, that is CES Fashion Designing Institute, which is at Yelahanka. And now the kid has asked for the first song. I request the DJ to roll the first song. Ready? Yeah, this is the song. Yeah, this is the song. Yeah. Correct, no? All right, let's roll the song for right from the beginning. Let's make some music. Let's play the music. For Divyanshi. So Divyanshi, daddy's watching you. Mommy is ready with the camera. You like mommy now? See, she's ready with the camera. My daughter, the best. Okay? Right. Do the best. Can you get the music?
Music. Music.
Music. Bro.
The culprit who doesn't do face to face, and he's the one.
get something today. Some get something. Madam, he's your husband, right? Tell me honestly. He didn't know?
No, no.
Okay, one more time to do it. This time, all two, three.
He's a choreographer.
He runs his model management and he has got his videography, photography institute where he also covers up for all your marriage occasions. He's got his entire video team. If you have got your marriage occasion or some function, their team can cover this also. He's a very technical guy, good in editing, good in videography, photography, and of course good in choreography. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the man, Manas. Manas, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Mr. Manas, please come here. Really, wow, I like your hard work, Mr. Manas. Old friend of mine from 25 years, since 25 years. And I'm really glad that you took this mall. Even I stay nearby. And whenever I used to come, like, oh, something should happen, and you made it, Mr. Manas. Really, that's all. Good job. And we are looking forward for some good designs and good choreography from you.
Yes, thank you, Nathan Vimal, for this opportunity. And especially we wanted to showcase to Yelahanka audience, so the most happy place here in Bangalore City. So thank you, audience, for coming here in huge crowd. So you want to know today what's happening? Yes, it's Filmatic Fashion Walk. Filmatic, like we know, like films, Hollywood, Bollywood, Sandalwood, and of course fashion. So how to mix these two things? That's very important. Wherever you go, you find only fashion walk. People will be walking. And sometimes if you go to theaters, you watch movies, you watch more kind of scenes like fighting or songs, romance, anything you see. But share Filmatic Fashion Walk means you see everything. Like how you watch in theater, what is going to happen in any fashion event. So all the mixture you're going to see. So guys, are you ready to watch Filmatic Fashion Walk? Yes, at the same time, we'll be having a lot of awards for you, audience. Maybe immediately after this first round of Fashion Walk, we are having Sandalwood Awards. The Sandalwood Award Fashion Walk. It is from you, audience. So we will be selecting any four audience who wants to walk and act like Sandalwood actors. So are you ready? So I just want to know, just raise your hand. Who can walk like Sandalwood actors? Anybody there? Avinash, after this fashion round, okay, it's a time for fashion, we'll wait for Sandalwood Awards. Thank you.
As Ms. Maris has mentioned, that Sandalwood Walk will be done by someone from your corner, as he has mentioned, 4 to 5 guys. Director, Maris May and team. Good job for Maris. Here is the voice of MC Grab Avinash. Log into Insta, MC Avinash Hosting. Yeah, sure. Right here in Grand Lab Days. Sign my student of fashion design institute. Watch this. Get a message. the students of CES Fashion Design. Make some noise for them.
Watching the Hobby Style Designer Pattern Right in 59. Watch it, and I'm sick.
another question for you. Answer my question. Then you will pass this round. Okay. Tanu, I can see this Rolls and thinking, understanding you. So what is the source? What is the inspiration which came in your mind when you designed this one? And what is the theme? What is the theme? Succulents flower. Okay. And inspired by? Inspired by colors. I can see different colors. So succulent flower, her inspiration was different colors. Very good. So showstopper Pavitra Rani and designer, can we have a huge round of applause? Ancient for lovely hard work by Tanu. Everyone, I request everyone, please applaud. See, it's just easy to watch. Very good, very good. Applaud for that. Thank you, Tanu. Thank you, Pavitra. Thank you. Alright, next round is coming up right in front of you. Ladies and gentlemen, get ready to welcome the next round. We have a huge round of applause for Sekhichar Patel. In this round, the showstopper was Pavitra Rao, Rani. Sekhichar, I really apologize. Yeah. No punishment from you. Thank you very much. You can leave the stage. Now we welcome the third round, the next round.
Showstopper, who are in this round.
noise, make some noise for this lovely design. If you like it, just applaud for the design. She'll be more happy. Don't keep it applauding for her designs. No, no, no. Yeah?
White Wolf.
White Wolf. Okay, so what is the theme I got in White Wolf? And what is the inspiration behind this?
I like wolves so that I could get something.
So?
That maybe.
The wolf are different colors. Why white and blue?
It's white. It's different and it's like some different vibrant will give.
So white gives white something good. White Wolf. Ladies and gentlemen, can you watch out this lovely design by Ankita? Let's give a big hand. First, let's give a big hand for Ankita. And then showstopper Vibhasha presenting this design. And the theme was White Wolf, inspired by the wolf. She liked wolf. So wonderful. So you're smart like wolf. Very good. Thank you. Let's give a big hand for Ankita. I request for you to come here for the and now get ready for the next design coming up, ladies and gentlemen. I'm printing it. This round is directed and choreographed by Manas the Man. And you're watching the models of Manas team and designers of CS Fashion Design. So next round of fashion is coming up. This design is by Sindhu. Sindhu from the CS Fashion Design Institute. Ladies and gentlemen, watch out what the designer has to say about the design this round. But welcome everyone, all the guests at Arms at Bolivia Mall. Now watch out, this lovely design by Sindhu, the designer from CS Fashion Design Institute, bringing this design. May you say bravo. Next. episode interviewed by the Manus of Manus Manji, director and creator of Manus. The design you're going to witness is by the designer Navishi Mukher, student of Fashion Design Institute. We'll have two of the guests and parents here to bring you more. Watch out the lovely fashion show. Who I feed you? Your team by Manus team.
Peace, my friend.
Vidyam Navishri GM, black and white, white and black, soul behind black, white. Oh, wonderful. That's her love design. Hey, Jenny, please give a big hand for Navishri GM. I request everyone. She deserves a big round of applause. What a lovely design you can see. Well, the beautiful feature also. Thank you very much. Thank you. We can leave the stage. And now I request show director Manas one more time to come to us. You for the people of Yelahanka. It's a great, great effort by you. And I can see the lovely design. What is next?
Yes, what is next? We have one more designer of the day. So after that, as I told you, like Sandra the awards, like just we're looking for like four guys from the mall who want to come here to walk on stage. Any four guys? I'm not sure you got any four guys who can come on stage for the walk. Okay? It's time. Yes, yes, immediately after this round. Okay, we have one round and immediately after this, four guys. So you can begin the building backstage.
As Mr. Manas has told, four guys required from the crowd who deserves this award means you have to walk like a sandalwood actor or you have to talk like a sandalwood actor. If you have a talent, just get ready, four guys. Four guys? Yeah, one guy is there, one guy is there, one guy. Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching the lovely design by designer Sophia of CS Fashion Design Institute. Find out more about CS Fashion Design Institute in our agent and just get more information at our IG.
inspiration your team?
Actually, my team is LGBTQ, and I inspired from Pride Month, where all the LGBTQ community come together and celebrate their they are proud of themselves. So I think that there should be no discrimination among anyone. So I have chosen this team. Thank you.
You know, play gender, please be here together. She deserves to give an applause one more time. Can we have a big round of applause for designer Supriya? Thank you very much, Supriya. What a lovely design. Okay, Mr. Manas, can I see you on the stage? Now, another man whom I told you guys, right? The sample. Yeah. Correct. Leave your hand. Come. Really, can I keep your hand? Come on. Okay, very good. Two. Manas, two guys have got. You check it out. Who's the best? Sample door. Two more of these guys. Okay. Sandalwood stack. Yes, you. Long hair. Sandalwood is famous for the long hair. The long curly hair. Yeah, very good. And one more of my shirt.
Okay, for the Sandalwood Award, we request the Sandalwood upcoming hero, Mr. Babu, to come on stage. And you can judge. So are you ready? So Sandalwood Award, Agarthinda, you commented, Matadala, Tumba, Chanagarthe. So Chandra, one of the is our beautiful artist party, so the artist party walk part of that. So first, okay, one part of the heart of that. So Madhya Kambi, one of the reference to our police officer, and you walk part of that. So are you ready? Okay, so DJ, let's play Amrish, Dr. Amrish's song. So DJ, are you ready to play Dr. Amrish's song? Yes, DJ, it's time to play. Yes. Yes, come on, walk.
ಶೌರ್ಯ ನನಗೂ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಅಥವಾ ಪರಮಾತ್ಮ ಎದ್ದೇ ಎಂಬ ನಿನ್ನ ಅಹಂಕಾರ ನನ್ನಿಂದಲೇ ಬಂದಾಗುತ್ತೆ.
And these are really
He is the winner and he is the runner. Wow, very good sir. Wonderful. Congratulations. Congratulations. Congratulations to you also. Next time, better. So, there is a award for the winning award for the winner. Clap for the runner.
And I would like to tell one thing, this participation is important and the award is like we can get in anywhere. So thank you once again and congratulations for everyone for participating and thank you.
So
as
you are the winner, so we have one gift for you and here it comes. I request Ms. Margaret to give it to. Wow, right now you can have a nice shopping experience with Varsha. Wonderful. So the Sandalwood Award goes to, ladies and gentlemen, wonderful. For runner-up, runner-up also is there, runner-up. Runner-up. What is it? Request Mr. Bargo and Madam to give from your lucky hand. Wow. So runner-up also, have a nice shopping experience. Okay, thank you, Ms. Margaret. You can take back your place. And we'll call back again the next award winners. Now, wait.
Thank you.
life. Make some noise for them. Make some noise for them. I can't hear noise. Now you're watching. Now after this moment, I want to introduce one more time our guest present with us. Anyways, Mr. Sanjay from Chola Design to come on the dice. Let's give a big round of applause to one of the famous designer across India, across the nation, who has been awarded by Sara Ali Khan from Mumbai. And also anyways, Mr. Manas to come over. Mr. Manas, can I see you on the dice? So, Mr. Sanjay, how was the show? Can you say something about this show?
Well, we all have been witnessing some amazing talent right here. And I have watched these students a couple of weeks back at the event also. And I must say the fashion industry is in the right hands. We have some amazing, amazing talents coming out from CES. So I'm looking forward to some of the beautiful show. Thank you so much.
Well, compliments to CES. And if you want to know more information about CES College, just CES Design Institute type on Google and you can get to know more information. You can interact with the students. Now, because Ms. Manas, just speak to a few words.
Okay, yeah. So, really thankful for Sanjay Ji. He's very strong from your very far ICS senior and a lot of awards in one. And we always work together. We've been having one of the other shoots with Chola Fashions, which is in Manchu Street, Yandaya, Road, Hanukkah. So, Sanjay Ji, thank you very much for coming here. Thank you very much. So, you have any more last words for the young audience?
Well, the Alaska audience has been very appreciative. They have been patiently watching this show and encouraging these young designers. So thank you so much all of you for watching and encouraging these wonderful designers and models.
Thank you, Sanjay. Yes, thank you very much. So hopefully you have to be seated. Yes. So stay with me. All of us want you. Okay? Yes. Please be seated. Yes, we'll come back. So also we call Shweta Ji, Shweta Miranji on stage. So for the it's a very important, so Shweta has come wherever we are, so Shweta Miranji has to be here. So thank you very much for it. It's always very good and you and it. I think it's good for Shweta Miranji, right? Yes. So Shweta, how do you feel?
Design Institute. She has a lot of design, but we're closer to design for you, right?
Thank you.
And I request Mr. Sridhar to come to the ice. May I request Mr. Sridhar, to come to the ice. May I request Mr. Sridhar to come to the ice. With the Sridhar party, we are requesting you to come to the ice. Mr. Sridhar party, wait, sir, this will be done. So, I request Mr. Sridhar to crown the Eastern Indian Square for Sridhar party, Feast of Bangalore. And this crown from Mr. Patil, wonderful. So, that's a good sweet memory for tomorrow. You can come, you can walk with the Sridhar. Together walk. Let's go. Together walk. Yeah, let me have music. We are coming. Let's read them. Alright, now after this, we have a wonderful kid round also coming up. So please wait. Let's, we have kid putting the fashion show just for one round. So, alright. We are here. We are Sridhar Patil. Let's give a big hand for all the Sridhar Patil. Thank you so much for coming over. Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching the design. Don't need to sign the Sridhar Patil. So, soon they have seen this fashion design instead. What kind of the gear set? We're here more. Enjoying the fashion show live. And after this, we have just one lovely man by small kids.
Here we have the first form, Krishna Pati Manas.
That's fantastic. So I just have a word. So yes, fashion is comfort. And for me, of course, it's not only for me, for everybody. Don't wear anything that is covered, and that is fashion for me. Thank you, this principal, you want to talk something?
We must be very thankful to this two gentlemen. Mr. Manas and Mr. Avinash, who are in connection with us since last 4 years. Because of these two people, the human being, our institute name is gone in the global level. Thank you so much, Mr. Manas, Mr. Avinash. We will be there always. We'll be remembering you, and we will be calling you again and again and again and again until sun and moon is there. You will be in touch with our institute. Thank you so much for inspiring our students.
One good line, she is faculty, so she is present here. So we have heard from everyone. One good line from you. Let's hear it.
Hi, all present here. And thank you so much for inviting us here. And thank you.
Thank you very much. Yes, we have a
Ms. Manas, please give it to Principal sir. Thank you very much for giving your support as a design for this fashion show. We got model, but we had no design. You helped us in this way. Wow, that's great. Hey, gentlemen, please put your hands together for CS Fashion Design. Sir, thank you very much for all your support in design. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. We had the models, girls, but we had the designs. So they supported us. Very good. Thank you very much.
So have a wrap from Avinash, so please join us. Okay, so I'll be playing the signature steps. So you just have to dance. Come, all three of you come, yes. And, yes, I'm playing the world music. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's a old but gold. It's a time for you for the signature steps. Yes, what's the dance step? So anybody there? Dance step? Dance step. Yeah, Avinash is doing, yes, come on. Anybody who can do a dance step for this music? Yes, Avinash is doing, yes. Yes, come on, Avinash, teach them. Yes, come. Who knows the dance? Yes, teach them. Yes, come on, yes. Yes. Yeah, just do it. Wow, fantastic. Okay, that's fantastic. We have one more. Are you ready? Yes, ready. The next signature step, ready. Yes, it's the time for you to signature. Okay, it's a rap song. Okay, ready?
and watch.
to go to finish and get connected to the rapper Mango.
So that's where it is. So, yeah. I'm really happy to be here after the Magic Christmas show, conducted by Manas Man. The show was really good, and myself, Margot, I heard, done 7 years as a good actor. So the fashion show was really good, and I would like to thank the Manas for this wonderful show. And he is creating platform for many people and he shows up his own talents. So it's really great, and I would like to thank once again Manas for being great. Thank you. Good evening. I'm really happy to be here. Philomatic fashion show conducted by Manas Man. The show was really good, and myself, Bhargav, actor, I've done 7 moves as hero as of now. So the fashion show was really good, and I would like to thank Manas for this wonderful show. And he is creating a platform for many people and to showcase their own talents and everything. So it's really great. And I would like to thank once again to Manas for creating this wonderful show. Thanks once again. Congratulations to Manas for this show. Thank you so much.
Hi, this is Shweta Niranjan, Mrs. Worldwide 2019. I'm here today for the Manas show, and it's been amazing. It's a pleasure to be here, and it's a great honor to see this upcoming, multi-talented models as well as the designers. I would like to say all the best to all the participants, and Manas show is always awesome, and it's an honor to be part of this show. And Philomatic Fashion Work has been wonderful launch, and I would say my best wishes and success to Mr. Manas. Thank you.